D'Silva, Nurul Maideen, Paul Twohill, Joakim Gomez, Rahimah Rahim, Jonathan Leong, Jay Lim, Hady Mirza, Jasmine Tye. Now your votes have kept them in the competition. Who will you bring back next week? You make the call, you decide. This is Singapore Idol. Singapore Idol, we are live, and this is the Spectaculars! Last week, your votes, or rather the lack of it, ended Emily Kang's Idol journey. So remember, you have to vote as many times as you can to keep your favorite idol in the competition, because the one with the lowest number of votes will be eliminated. It's as simple as that. Now let's meet the four people who can never be voted out. Please welcome the Singapore Idol judges. Give it up for Dick Lee! Florence Lien, Jacinta, Canlin. Judges looking good, and I think the idols are ready, so for that, it's over to Dan. Daniel? Hey, thanks a lot, Gervin, and of course, please say hello to your idols once again. We got Mathilda, Nurul, Paul, Joakim, Rahimah, Jonathan. We got Jay, Hady, as well as Jasmine. How you guys feeling? They are ready to rock? Absolutely. Now do remember to get a copy of the Singapore Idol magazine as well. It's available in newsstands if you want to know more about your favorite idols. However, there is one thing that you will not get to catch in the magazine. Check this out. The idols were brought down to a secluded location for the filming of their next music video. This time, they had to survive the elements and still look glamorous for the shoot. More than 55,000 people turned up at the National Stadium to watch the NDP preview, and amongst them were the idols. They had an overwhelming response as they made their way to their seats at the National Stadium. Both the NDP participants and viewers took every opportunity to get close and mingle with the idols. Once the parade started, the idols got into the mood of the celebrations.
Yay! I love Singapore!
For the idols, it was truly the highlight of their week. We're gonna go for a break. When we come back, the idols will perform to win your votes. Stay tuned on Singapore Idol. Solo artists or British groups, it's invasion time, British invasion time on Singapore Idol. Now, when they perform, you will see their voting numbers appear at the bottom of the screen. Take the numbers down, but do not vote, do not SMS, not call at all until all of them have performed. That's at the end of the show. Check out our website, is singaporeidol.com for more details on voting terms and conditions. Okay, I think we're all set now. Dan, let's bring on the first one. And guess what? I'm with Mathilda D'Silva.
What's up, Dan? What's up?
All right, now today we're talking about the idols' hangouts. And, you know, what's your favorite night spot to hang out?
Actually, you know, I'm a person who just loves a really good blues rock band. So wherever Heritage plays, like JJ Mahoney's, yeah, that's where I'll be.
All right. Now, how about hangouts during the day? Check this out. Rule is by British rock band Led Zeppelin, which was released in their untitled fourth album in 1971. Here to sing it, Mathilda D'Silva.
It's been a long time since I heard that song, and it is the first time I've heard a woman sing it, and it was just amazing.
Thanks.
You know, this is... I seem to see this is the real you.
Oh, yes, it is.
It is, right? You
yeah,
love rock.
I just love it.
Rock and roll. Keep doing it.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Yeah. Okay, first of all, Mathilda, let me salute you, because that was so energetic and dynamic.
Cheers!
It was excellent. And I hope that Singapore will recognize you for your vocal prowess, because I certainly do. So it's amazing.
Thanks, darling. Thank you so much.
You do have amazing vocals, and to do that song was really difficult. So it was very good control that you have, and we love it. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Mathilda, rock is raw and attitude. Your singing was very slick. I didn't find anything special about it, unfortunately.
That's alright.
Hey, Mathilda. Now, 3 out of 4 judges saying good things about you isn't so bad, is it?
Yeah, that's not so bad.
It's not so bad.
It's all right.
Yeah? How do you feel?
I'm still actually a bundle of nerves. I'm wondering if I did.
Why are you a bundle of nerves?
Because, like, you know, I had the earmuffs on and
yeah.
And then halfway, like, you know, I took them off. It's just a rash decision. So I was like, okay, try and collect myself. Channel the Led Zeppelin
energy. Why
did
you take off the morning in the first place?
Yeah, that's a good. Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know. I just felt like it. I could move, you know, because when I'm.
It was in your way.
Freedom to move.
It was in your way. Okay. Yeah. If you don't want to get in her way and you wanted to come back next week, remember you must vote for your favorite idol. Then Mr. Pusai, here is her number. 1-900-112-1901. Or you can SMS the number 1-243-657. Mathilda D'Silva, everybody. Daniel, who's next? Well, it's Nurul Maideen. All right, Nurul. So, tell us, how long have you been living at your current place?
Okay, currently I'm living at Haugang. I'm staying at Haugang, and I've been there for almost 11 to 12 years.
Wow.
And I have cats 11 to 12 years old, too.
So you practically grew up there?
More or less. Not really. I'm 20.
Oh, okay. Now,
but
she likes... she likes to hang out at a particular place that's very near her place. Check this out.
Now we're at the coolest
place in the world. It's Haogang, and it's right below my block. First stop is the tailor shop. I always get my clothes fixed there. And here, this is the bookshop. I love stationeries. I don't know why I'm so crazy about pens and papers. Now I'm at one of my most favorite places. I like to chill out here. I'm at Firdaus Cafeteria. We always come out here, my family. I have my poster on the wall. It's very nice to see, you know, that I'm around downstairs, my house. Hi, said she likes me. Hi! Yeah, I'm gonna eat my cheese prata now.
Okay, here's Kak Nurul.
I'm gonna have my first bite. I haven't had prata in ages.
If you're scared. For British Invasion, I'm going to be doing Corin Bailey Rae's Put Your Records On. Why? Because this song is very happy, and I hope when I sing it, everyone will be happy goobers. Yay!
Put Your Records On is second single by British pop singer, soul singer, Corin Bailey Rae from her debut album. Right now, please welcome Nurul Maideen.
Sipping tea in a bar by the roadside. Just relax, just relax. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love that afro hair too. Yeah, come on. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more you think it's strange. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Just more than I can take. For pity's sake, some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you're gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer. Do what you want to.
Okay, now I understand what Nurul is all about. You are sophisticated and sexy, and stylish, and you delivered that song in that way. That's what you should do.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
But then, remember something, when you took the microphone and then suddenly the energy just shot up, and then that was a little bit shocking. So keep it calm, be relaxed.
Roger that. Thank you. Nurul, a nice mix of soul and emotions tonight. You were tender without being boring. Very good showing.
Thank you.
I felt that I could hear you on an album. So you've personalized your vocal styling. And it's turning out well.
Thank you.
I think you picked the right song. It fits your tone, but it tend to get a little bit boring after a while.
Okay.
Nurul Maideen. Oh, here we go. What are we doing here? We're doing pirouettes now. Okay, you want to say something? Ken just said something about being boring and all that. You want to say something, then the stinger came on, and then I came on, and you were like, oh, I don't know what to say anymore. So go ahead, say your piece.
No, I have to take that comment and work at it.
Right.
And make my performances more fun and more captivating.
Mm.
But I'm still a happy goober.
Happy what?
A happy goober.
Goober?
Yeah.
Okay, if you're happy with this happy goober and you want to be a happy goober, then please support her and call her number. It is 1-900-112-1902. Or you can SMS the number 2 to 43657. Everybody, Nurul, happy goober, my dear. Dan, what's up next?
Thank you so much.
Well, coming up next is this three bunch of happy Groovers. We got Paul, Joakim, as well as Rahimah, and they're going to take the stage, perform for you right after this break. Stay right here on Idol. The Idols have fans. I have three. Welcome back to Singapore Idol. We are with us live. Now, for those of you who want to get exclusive updates and juicy news on the Singapore Idol contestants, download onto your phone. Well, check our website, singaporeidol.com, for more details. Dan, who's next? Well, it's the one and only Paul Twohill. All right, Paul. Uh-huh. I understand you don't like to hang out near your neighborhood.
What? Oh, why?
Why?
Oh, because basically, like, okay, my area has like a playground, seesaw, stone massage, a bakery. So I kind of venture outside.
Right.
I'm not the playground kind
looking
of
looking for other greener pastures.
Greener pastures.
Now let's take a look at where Paul likes to hang out with his friends.
Hello. Okay, welcome to Bishan North Shopping Centre. But it's actually a wet market. Happy 21. I come here because the drinks are very cheap. 50 cents. After school, right? No money, come here.
Thank you.
Hi. Okay, you see a shop over there? Every time the spin master wants me to cut my hair, he gives me a. This is where I scream. This is where I cry. Which is why we are standing at least 10 meters away from the barber shop. It's the only direct in Singapore. I won't go Geylang to buy. I won't go opposite my grandma's house to buy. I'll only buy from here. He's giving me 4 packets of durian for $10 instead of 3. Terima kasih. When I think British, I think Oasis. They are true and honest musicians, true to their heart, and I admire them a lot. So this week, I'll be doing one of their songs, Don't Look Back in Anger. Let's see how it goes, baby.
This song became Oasis' second single to hit number one spot in the UK charts, and also the first to introduce Noel replacing Liam Gallagher on the lead vocals, singing Don't Look Back in Anger, Paul Twohill.
If you want to sing with that kind of attitude, right, it looks fine in front of a band. But when you're standing alone, it just doesn't work. Because, you know, you need the band behind you to do that thing that you're doing. And it just sounded like a drunken guy in a karaoke. You remember you're a soloist, okay?
Okay. Paul, you know that band is huge, you know, and with that kind of song, you need to deliver a lot of attitude with it. And I felt that attitude was generally lacking in your performance tonight. So I'm sorry, tonight you disappointed me. You went a little bit downhill.
Okay, it's okay. Thanks, Lawrence.
Okay, Twohill. I asked you to cut your hair. You didn't cut your hair.
Okay, never mind about your hair. I was afraid that your emotional range wouldn't be there, but it was there. I agree with Dick that you kind of needed the band visually and musically behind you. So it was neither nor for me.
Thanks, John. It's okay.
Paul, you are losing it. Mm-hmm. You know, your hair and your occasional swing is not going to get you very far. You know, you've got to take away the myth of you being a big rock star and try and start from the basics, which is singing.
Okay.
Right?
Thanks, Ken.
Paul, everybody!
You smell pretty.
You haven't said that for a long time, huh?
Still there. You smell very pretty.
Okay, I get this feel that you are becoming more serious now.
Huh?
Are you?
No, I try, because I'm trying to really focus. Because right. Sometimes I just can't stop thinking, and then just.
Right. So you're focusing on what the judges are telling you, and then you're gonna go back and work on it, right?
Yeah.
That's what you're doing. Because last time you just But nowadays I can see you really focusing on the criticism and the advice.
Of course.
Good for you.
Let's do it.
Okay. If you want to vote for Paul Twohill, here is his number. It is 1-900-112-1903. Or you can SMS the number 3 to 43657. Paul Twohill, everybody. Daniel, next one, please. Well, next up in line, it's Joakim Gomez. And the girls go, woo! All right, Joakim, I understand you like to hang out in town a lot. Where do you hang out?
Orchard Road.
At which particular places?
Teenager.
Really?
Brings back those memories, February 11th.
Right. Do you get mobbed nowadays?
I haven't been there in no time.
Okay. Now let's find out where Joakim likes to hang out closer to home. Check this out.
Okay, here we are right next to Bishan Interchange. And this is where I come and buy all my stuff and my favorite wafer. So, herbal tea! Yeah, this is where I used to come and buy my favorite wafer. Auntie, can I have my favorite kind of this? Okay. The one thing I like looking about this is the smell, because it's just... Whew. What's your name? His name is Diamond. What a unique name. Okay, it's done.
All the best.
Thanks. All the best, Joakim. Okay, we're here at the Buzz Shop. This is where I used to buy all my magazines. Check it out. Hey, it's us from the magazine. Sunny, huh?
Oh,
really
handsome.
Thank you. I chose the song Better Man by Robbie Williams because it's a song that me and my father will always sing during family gatherings. So tonight I'm going solo. I hope I do you guys proud.
Better Man is from British pop singer Robbie Williams' album Sing When You're Winning. Right now, please welcome Joakim Gomez.
Send someone to love me, I need to rest in arms. Keep me safe from harm and pouring rain. Give me endless summer, but I feel the cold. Feel I'm getting old before my time. As my soul heals the shame, I will grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can to be a better man. Go easy on my conscience, 'cause it's not my fault. I know I've been told to take the blame. Should my angels catch my tears, walk me out of here. I'm in pain as my soul heals the shame. I will grow
Well, I'm happy to see that you are taking our advice very seriously and really focusing on your singing.
Thank you.
And you are becoming a better singer.
Thank you.
For sure. I think that you have to now start to grow up, because everything you do, because you're so sweet and cute, every song you sing becomes sweet and cute. So some songs cannot just only have that. You've got to have more depth, okay?
I thought you kept it very heartfelt, you kept it very real, you didn't try too hard. So I liked it, it came off very well.
Thank you.
Well, you're confident of your vocals, we know that, and so it's showing through. It's a good feel, and you're able to deliver.
Thank
and
you.
The girls love you.
I don't know why my fellow judges are so impressed by you. Because you know, you still sound bad.
Okay.
You're trying to put on an impression that you're improving, right? But I think it's going to be very difficult, because you only have that amount of talent in singing. You know, apart from that, I think you look good, right? You'll make a better host, a better actor, but not a singer. Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Joakim, ask you a question. If you could trade places and you become the host of Singapore Idol, would you do that, or would you prefer to be a singer?
Right here.
Right there?
Singer.
A singer?
Right.
This is what you want, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You can't say you have only so much talent, but are you willing to work very hard for it?
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
I'm willing to. Come on, Ken. Come
yes? 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 You sit to the microphone, please.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay. If you want to bring him back, then this is his number. His number is 1-900-112-1904. Okay. That's the number 4 to 43657. Everybody, Joakim Gomez. Ken, what's next? Well, moving straight along, we got Rahimah Rahim. Rahimah, just out of curiosity, what do you normally do at home?
Take care of my brother.
Really?
Yeah.
That's the only soul thing?
Uh-huh. No, I mean like play with Paul Van Hill. Yeah, this kind of stuff.
Right. Just chilling out. Right now, let's check out where she likes to hang out. Check this out.
Hello, people. Like, this is my village. The neighborhood I live in. I buy a lot of stuff here. I shop here. I live here, okay? Like, this is the bookshop I always go to. The magazines. I always buy lots of pens and I keep losing them, so I buy them again. Power Man, my favorite accessory shop. Since secondary school, right, I buy the hair bands and stuff. For the earrings, right, I always keep losing one side. And I have to buy again and again and again. I'll show you the Chinese medical shop that I always go to. I'm always here to get my shampoos and deodorant and pimple cream. The Chinese medical shop here, right? They are very nice.
Yeah, we support you, Rahimah. Yeah.
I chose a song Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield because not only is it an upbeat song, it also has meaning to it. And the meaning is, take control of your life. Hope you enjoy it.
Unwritten is the third single by British pop singer Natasha Bedingfield. It is from her debut album, was released in 2004. But right now, please welcome Rahimah Rahim.
I am unwritten, yeah, with my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, a pen's in my hand. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in.
I just love that. I don't know what to say. I don't know what's wrong with me. I love everybody's performance tonight. but you know what? You're so confident and you're so comfortable and you're so assured. So good to watch. And you look so good tonight as well.
Thank you. Check what's in your cup over there, Jake.
Water.
Okay, a lot of angst, a lot of posing in that song, which I felt was a little bit overdone. You need to watch that. Overall, a so-so performance for me.
Okie dokie.
Okay, okay. I think that what you felt was real, so actually I disagree with Florence a little bit. I felt that you're the only singer this evening, while I was watching the video, who made a statement and you said, take control of your life. So you've got some story going here and you're able to harness your anger into your voice. So I felt your passion.
Rahimah, I do not think there's anything wrong with your singing. But every individual have got certain characteristics in their personality that makes them different. Like for myself, I'm straightforward. I speak what I feel. You are very intense. But the problem is, I don't think these are the qualities that a Singapore idol should have. But that doesn't mean you cannot be a pop star of a different nature. Okay?
Rahimah Rahim, everybody. What do you say about Ken saying that you are too intense to be a Singapore idol, but you can still be a singing pop star? So what would you choose? Be a pop star, singing pop star, but not an idol? What?
It's not up to me to decide that.
Okay. But what do you want? Do you want to be Singapore idol?
I mean, yeah. Why? That's why I joined the competition.
Exactly. Okay, so if you want her to go all the way, then you have to keep voting for her. Her number is 1-900-112-1905. Or you can SMS the number 5 to 43657. You were slapping people in the home, you know that? Okay, everybody, Rahimah Rahim.
Thank you.
Dan, what's up next? Well, coming up next, it's a double dose of Jay. It's Jonathan as well as Jay. Stand by next, they're next on Idol. Including tickets to the finals, Singapore Idol finals in September. Check our website for more details. But back to business here. And for that, it's over to Dan.
All right, thanks a lot, Gurms. And we got Jonathan Young who's ready. John, where do you like to hang out with your friends?
My friends and I, we usually take turns to go to each other's houses to watch DVDs and order pizza.
There you go. The regular bloke hangout.
Yeah.
Now, what else does he like to do? Let's find out right now.
I'm crazy.
Alright everyone, we're here at Clementi, my hangout place. This is my neighborhood. I'm a West Side boy and I love this place because we have everything here. Food, clothes, you name it, we got it. So follow me and we're going to check out what Clementi has to offer. Roberta's Kumi.
My husband.
Right, only in Clementi you can find old school things like these, the fine arts here. Hello, how are you? This week I'm going to be doing a song by Queen, my favorite British rock band, and it's called I Want to Break Free, so let's stand up and have fun.
This song by British rock band Queen reached number one, number three, sorry, in the UK charts in 1984. Here to sing I Want to Break Free, Jonathan Leong.
I want to break free. It's true.
life still goes on. I just can't help but living without you by my side. Cause I don't wanna live alone. Hey, God knows I've got to make it on my own. So baby, can't you see?
Okay, the rocker in you is really coming through. And you know, we know you have a band background and everything, and this is really very suitable for you. But I want to tell you something, these kind of rock songs require a high voice, and you don't have a high voice. So you have to be very careful what kind of songs you pick. I think you should focus on the tender qualities of your singing.
Thanks, Dick.
Jonathan, some parts of the song you were cracking like a kropo, you know. I don't know if that was intended, but what amazing crowd control you have. I mean, the crowd absolutely adores you. So good job there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you were in your element, Jonathan, and you're able to always bring something fresh to your performance. So please keep it up and watch that voice of yours.
Thank you, Jen.
Jonathan, you may not have a high voice, but you have a very good low voice.
Jonathan, everybody! you were not sure whether to yes or was it a good or was it bad?
I think I
was.
I
was
like
it a good thing, Ken?
So.
Ken, was it a good thing or was it a bad thing? Let's ask him, come on. He's still here.
Look, you have a good low voice, but I didn't say you use it well.
Yeah, I get what he's
saying. But at least you still got a good low voice, so you can use it when you want to.
I will. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You will? Well, he will if only you vote for him. So please vote for him. His number is 1-900-112-1906. Or you can SMS the number 6-43657. Jonathan Leong, everybody. Over to you, Daniel.
Thank you very much, Kermit, and I'm with Jay Lim right now. Jay, I have to ask you, is there any place in Singapore that you have not been to?
Well, interestingly, I have never been to Pulau Ubin, though I've canoe passed it before.
Right, so you passed by, but you haven't set foot.
No.
Maybe one day you will. Now, where does he hang out? Let's check this out.
This is Hong Kah Point, where I come to get a lot of my daily stuff. Let's check out this place. You know, this place is something like a mini Chinatown. It's like a mini fruit market. By now, I think everybody would have known that I take care of myself pretty well. Sometimes it's good to visit your traditional Chinese medicine hall and buy some stuff. Just throw into the water.
Yeah.
Use some slow fire, cook it, drink it, and you can be the next Singapore Idol. I chose the song Supreme by Robbie Williams because it's a fun song with a twist of humour, and I like that. And it's also very different from all the songs that I've done before. So I hope you like it as much as I do.
This song by British pop singer Robin Williams reached number 4 in the UK singles chart in the year 2000. Here to sing Supreme, please welcome Jay Lim.
Oh, it seems forever stopped today. All the lonely hearts to London, got a plane and flow away. And all the best women are married, and all the handsome men are, you feel deprived. Yeah, are you questioning your size? Is there a tumor in your humor? Are there bags under your eyes? Do you live dance where you sit? Are you getting on the bed? Will you survive? You must survive when there's no love in town. It's New Century. It's
up. Sit back and watch the royalty stack up. I know this girl, she likes a sweet team, but I'm a fiend and I'm living for a love supreme. When there's no love in town, this new century is bringing you down. All the places you have been, trying to find a love supreme, a love supreme.
Okay, I appreciate that you're trying to do something different, like break out of your usual style. And I think, I mean, it was a good effort. So, you know, tonight, of all the genres that we've had so far, this was the easiest one to pick something that is really you. I think all the contestants so far have chosen songs that really show themselves, except you.
Well, I think that's a various side of someone, of a singer to show. So tonight, I think, in fact, I felt very me tonight. Yeah.
I'm gonna have to agree with Dick on that one. I think you veered too far away from your true self. So watching you and listening to you perform that song, there was a huge disconnect from where we are. So I'm sorry, that didn't work for me as well.
Hi, Jay. I think you've got a very real soul. I've always said this, there's one part of you which is very, very nice person, but you do have some disconnect. So I felt that was a bit of a take on the song, and you had better diction in the other rounds. Anyway.
But they still love you, Jay.
All right, thank you.
Jay. That performance has a little bit of a problem because you are such a nice guy and you're trying to be a bad guy. It doesn't work that way. But let me give you a piece of advice. You know, you should just do what you're comfortable doing. You know, and know where is your strength. Focus on it. Don't be too troubled with the fact that you need to be versatile for the sake of being versatile. It doesn't work that way.
All right, I'll sing something that everybody likes.
Everybody.
Right.
Okay, sorry, we lost you. We lost what you were saying in the music just now. What were you saying, sorry?
I hope I have another chance to come back and do what I'm best at and show up, sing for everybody again. Yeah.
You'll be here, right? You want to be here, right?
I hope everybody votes.
It's up to you, everybody in the studio and at home. If you want him to come back, you have to vote for him. So please take down his number. It is 1-900-112-1907. Or you can SMS the number 7 to 43657. Thank you very much. Jay Lim, everybody. Daniel.
Well, coming up next, it's Hady as well as Jasmine. You don't want to miss this. Stay right here on Idol.
Welcome back, and back to Daniel.
Thank you very much, Kermit.
And right now we got Hady Mirza. Now Hady, we hear you just moved. How do you like your new neighborhood?
It's a new place, so you know, when something is new, it's always nice, yeah.
All right, yeah. And he's just joined the place. Now where does he hang out? Check this out.
Hello.
Hi guys, we are now at Geylang Square Market and I really like this place. You know why? Because me and my friends here always hang out and there's a lot of variety of food. The people here are all friendly and it's a very homely atmosphere. Let's go and check this place out. Okay guys, only in Geylang can you find
Epok Epok Love.
Okay, so this one I made for you.
Hey, check this out, man. Hot shape Epok Epok.
Woohoo!
So I'm going to try one.
Can.
I chose this song, Freedom, by George Michael, because it's a funky song, and I want you guys to feel the funk with me.
This song is from Greek British pop star George Michael's second solo album called Living Without Prejudice, Volume 1. Listen Without Prejudice, Volume 1. Singing Freedom, please welcome Hady Mirza.
Come on! I won't let you down. I will
know what I want it to be. I want it to be, yeah. But today the way I play the game is not the same, no way. I think I'm gonna get myself happy.
You know, that happens to be my most favorite song of all time. And I had to tell myself to listen without prejudice. I'll get it. And I must say that that was one of the best interpretations I've ever heard of it.
Thank you very much.
Taufik, no, I mean Hady. I don't know how you do this. You get better and better every week.
Thank you.
Yeah, at last, you have given us some attitude. And it's great. It's really great. We knew you could sing. We knew you had it. Tonight, you showed us you have killer style.
Thank you, Jack.
Jonathan, Leong, and Hady, the two only deserving contestants. You're best so far.
Thank you very much, Jack.
Hady Mirza! Oh!
Hi, Joakim. How do you feel?
Okay, stay with that. But you must get his number down. It is 1-900-112-1908. Or you can SMS the number 8243657. Hady Mirza, everybody! Dan, who's next?
Well, let's take stage. It's Jasmine Tye.
Alright, Jasmine, I understand you're a very homely person.
I usually stay at home with my friends and families. I'm a homie.
What's up, homie? Now, what does she do away from home? Check this out.
Okay, now we are at Serangoon Avenue 2. This is the place where I usually hang out. It's peaceful and quiet, so I really love it here. And now I bring you to the places that I usually go to. I always go to this place. Okay, it's called Wei Toli Confectionery. They sell the best egg tarts I've ever eaten. I remember when we first shift here, right? We would be eating egg tarts every day, non-stop, and we won't get tired of it.
Thank you.
Okay, so you're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm going to introduce you to my favorite Indonesian food store. It's seriously very good. My favorite dish is their curry vegetable. That's my favorite dish too, the fried fish.
Jasmine, this is for you.
It's been a long time since I've taken it. I don't care. I'm going to eat it. Yeah. Hello. So when you grow up, you'll be like an idol. Yeah, you get it? Hello everyone, I'll be doing Wannabe by Spice Girls because it's a fun song and I want to do something different. I hope that you guys will sing along with me.
This song is the first single from British pop group Spice Girls from the first album called Spice. It peaked number one in US and UK in 1997. Singing Wannabe, please welcome Jasmine Tye.
Now don't go wasting my precious time.
Well, that must be the worst rap I've ever heard in my life. You made Jay sound black. Okay, too deep for you. Okay, there's cutie, cutie, sweetie, cute, and there's irritating cute. Okay, you are cutie, cutie, cute. Yeah, but don't go yes, because that was bad singing. And it happened to be the worst song. That song I really hate the most. But I listen without prejudice.
Okay. I really want to say that was good, but I can't. Now, Jasmine, you got to understand, that's a fun song for you to sing at somebody's birthday party, like Dick's birthday party coming up. But, that is not a competition level type song, and I think you've really thrown away a chance at showcasing the good side of you. Yeah, you are cutie, cutie, cute. But I really felt I was watching a performance with my son on Kids Central. So it didn't quite cut it for me. Too many words, too.
Jasmine, if you go on this way, you're gonna sound like Joakim in no time. You know, I thought you could... Okay, hang on. You know, I think you can sing, but you're very confused in your delivery. You know, you have to be very sure. Find your strength. You better find it fast before you're gone. Right?
Jasmine, everybody. Hey, Jasmine. So you're going to find your identity, you're going to find your everything quickly, yes?
Do it quickly.
Okay, the judges can say what they want, but in the end, it's up to the supporters of Jasmine Tye.
Yeah.
If you want to bring her back next week, you have to take the number down. It is 1-900-112-1909. Or you can SMS the number 9 to 43657. Jasmine Tye, everybody.
Thank you.
With that, it is almost time to vote. But here's a quick recap of their performances and their voting numbers.
Tears over life and no love. Ooh, let me get it back. Baby, where I come from. Sometimes coming away, I thought that I was stronger. When you're gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer. Do what you want to.
Singapore, I shall say this only once. The lines are open.
And I shall say this only once. The lines are open.
Now both of us have said it twice.
Oh dear.
Right. Lines will open till tomorrow, so please vote to keep your favourite idols in the competition.
That's right. Now you can vote as many times as you want. Only you have the power to choose who stays and who goes. Now for a recap of the voting numbers, log on singapoireidol.com. Exactly. Now let's say thank you to our judges, Dick Lee, Florence Nian, Jacinta, Ken Lim. Thank you very much. The people in the house, people at home, thank you very much. Remember, lines are open.
to tomorrow. Keep voting to keep your idol in. It's the end of the show. My name is Gurmit. And I am Daniel. Remember to catch us on Singapore Idol Extra tomorrow, 8 p.m. Something juicy there. As well as for the results, 8:30 p.m. live on Channel 5. This is Singapore Idol!